Today, Shaho, our topic of conversation is which famous person would you most like to meet?
Yes. Nobody. No one. I like singers. I
Okay.
like singers and I like Shakira,
Yes, she's very
Shakira
good.
and Adele.
Adele, yes.
They are professional singer, and it gave me pleasure that when I listened that sings and that music.
So, if you were able to meet, let's say, Shakira, what might you say to her?
Only I'll say congratulations, you are unique, and I ask him about she's about her work.
If you could meet one famous person, who would it be?
Okay, it's very brilliant.
And who is that?
It was Afghani.
Okay. And
Famous person.
what role, who is that person in Afghanistan?
He was so brave, and he did a lot for Afghanistan.
I want to meet one of the my favorite famous person. One is the sportsman that is Shahid Khan Afridi from Pakistan, cricketer. And another one is the Indian actor Shah Rukh Khan.
Tell us why you would want to meet the first one you named, the cricket star. Why would you want
Yeah.
to meet him?
I love him. I like him.
And what is it
He's
that you
tough.
like about him?
I like his hitting, his pitches and force in the ground. When he comes to the ground, he is confident.
Excellent. And now the actor, why is it that you would want to meet him?
I answer for him. I love him. He's also a great man, great personality. And he's a good actor. I like his acting.
I can say that there are many interesting and famous people around us, but I would like to meet one a famous journalist, and he's Armenian. He's not only a journalist, he's also a film director. His name is Artak Erikyan. In 2014, one of his famous films called Our Artsakh was broadcasted, was screened in France. It was dedicated to Nagorno-Karabakh, and also the actors of this film are ordinary people. They are like want to make their best to in order to develop their country and to ensure economic, social, and cultural development. And I want to meet that journalist because he had a lot of meetings with interesting and famous people, with presidents, prime ministers, famous people like Charles Aznavour, Omar Sharif. And also, I would like to mention that that journalist was nominated for various awards connected to with his profession.
John Cena, John Cena, the wrestler.
Oh, the wrestler. All right. And why?
I admire with him because the bodybuilder, and I always wanted to see the people whose attention always is making attention to people to see him. So I love it.
Yes, that's great. And is he, where does he wrestle? Is he an American wrestler or is he a wrestler somewhere else?
Yeah, American wrestling.
American wrestler. So tell us about how wrestling has impacted your own life. Have you wrestled yourself?
No, I never, I never practiced, or I never made a wrestling something with anyone. But I love to watch more wrestling because they're wonderful while watching.
Yeah, Malala. I just missed that bird. I'm looking for that.
Malala?
Yeah.
So Malala Yousafzai, right, who was the young Pakistani girl who was shot by the Taliban. Why do you want to meet Malala?
Yeah, recently I saw her videos, the way she was speaking, the entire incident when that happened in Pakistan, what has happened to her, that unfortunate day. And, the entire courage that was showing, whatever happened to her, what is going to happen to her, she's going to fight the imposterism and everything.
Oh my God, it's hard because I have like millions of idols. Okay, I'm a teenager, so. But I would love to meet Cristiano Ronaldo. He's gorgeous, right? He's talented and amazing, like down to earth. I would be amazed by him if I met him. I would be able to actually tell him that I adore him and I love him and never stop doing what you do, never pay attention to what people think about you because you're perfect. So people actually have a wrong idea about him, a wrong opinion about him. So I would tell him, don't pay attention. So I love you.
So our topic of conversation today is, which famous person would you most like to meet?
Okay, well, perhaps I'd like to meet Jesus Christ. I see that it's impossible.
I know.
I'd like to meet with him, only with him.
Yes, only with him. Yes. And tell us a little bit, if you were to have the chance, of course, it would be very difficult, but let's say somehow you were able to meet with Jesus, what would you say to him or what would you ask him?
Okay, perhaps why is the life so difficult? Why people are suffering? Maybe this kind of questions, I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Now, is there a person who might be alive today, someone you might actually be able to come into contact with, that you would like to meet?
Okay, it's an Armenian actor, Fruzik Makarchan. Do you know him?
I do not, but tell us about him.
Okay, he's famous Armenian actor from Gyumri, but he suffered really great difficulties. He had two children. His wife went mad, had died some years ago. You see, he really had a very difficult life, and his grandson lives in Canada.
If you were able to meet him, do you know what you might say, or if there's a question that you might ask him?
Okay, maybe I'll ask him, rejoice. The life is full of wonders. You must rejoice. Never mind what is bad behind you. You must always look forward. Because everything will be good.